As to go back to mechanics, footwork, things of that nature, I'm also wondering, is he getting fooled by what he's seeing on defense? Has the scouting report changed? Are they showing him things?
And he is in! Touchdown, Raiders!
Third and long.
On play action, it's Carr. Now he's going to let it go deep, back over the... And got his man, complete! The 30, 10, and all the way in, touchdown! Now a second down throw for Rivers. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by the rookie from Ohio State, Garion Conley. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27.
And that's down.